Okay, so back here to make the other part, the other half of the video, and right now we are at our final bosses. So I've already defeated Moog, I've beaten Malekith, the Godskin duo, Godfrey. Last ones are Malenia and Radagon slash Elden Beast. So Malenia, I'm definitely. Oh, and Dragon Lord Placidusax. I forgot about him. Yeah, doing him too. Malenia is definitely gonna be a tough one because what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to reverse the Frenzy Flame. Because I've gotten to the Frenzy Flame, like as you guys can see here. That's like where you go meet the three fingers, gives you the Flames of Frenzy, and right now I just need to get to. Yeah. This takes me down to Malenia. But yeah, right now we just gotta defeat those last three bosses, and we're off to the DLC. Like, I will be officially done with the game. I also decided to upgrade this. And. I mean, I'm not gonna be using it, but I just wanted to upgrade it just because. But so far, Butcher's Cleaver has been pretty handy. How many runes do I have? Okay, yeah, I'm pretty broke. All right, good, good, good. So now we're off to beating Malenia. So I've already gotten all the stuff that I need for me to reverse the Frenzy Flame. So I have the Golden Needle. I already did Millicent's entire quest. Now I just need to take out Malenia. And before I do that, I'm just gonna pop that and pop this. And right now I'm using a Horlew's Earthquake.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Malenia, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
You have a better know it now. I want that sword. Restart. Did she just heal? Go ahead. Use the move. Not waterfowl. Yeah, she heals.
Yep, waterfowl.
Fuck! I didn't recognize it. I did not recognize it at first. No, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Let's go. Fuck you.
Extraordinary. The mark of a true lord.
Too much time wasted on you.
Oh, dear Mikola. Oh, dearest Mikola. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
Oh, let's absolutely go. Too long trying to beat you. Whole extra day just to try and put an end to you. And even this run took me an hour. On a new day. Glad it's over though. Holy Jesus. I feel lightheaded. Right on. Oh, my runes. Wake up. Taking mad damage. There it is. That should not have hit me. Should not have hit me. Fire. Save. That. More heals. Level by Placidusax. Yeah. I don't know. Remembrance of the Dragon Lord. Alright. Now that I'm here, I can finally use this. Now I no longer had to Frenzy Flame. Let's absolutely go. If only I could talk to Malenia again. I need more decks. That way I can use the hand of Malenia. Let's go. Malenia, Isolated Divine Tower. Yep, I could definitely still fall. That's disgrace. Right by the capital, the bestial sanctum. Great room.
Officially, he doesn't actually die.
I will say, the Great Spear weapon category is very satisfying. You can just keep everyone at a huge distance. Okay. Am I dumb? I thought there was a way forward. Is this where you fight the troll? Why now?
I'm just gonna step with the cleaver.
was so close.
That's damage. What an underwhelming boss. Such an underwhelming boss. Can I just, yeah, can. Oh, time to end the game. Use Mending Rune of Death Prince. Do that one.
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of the Duskborn.
Let's go, let's see him. Nope. To the boss, or to the DLC. Let's go.